Are you looking to change the country code on your iPhone? Whether you're traveling abroad, relocating, or simply need to update your contact information? Well, in this guide, I'll show you effective solutions to change the country code on your iPhone without any hassle. Let's get started. Before you follow any process, make sure to change the code for yourself. Open Setting, scroll down, tap Apps, scroll down, tap Phone, tap My Number, enter your new phone with country code. After that, change the country code one by one. Solution 1, change your country code in Contacts. Open the Contacts app on your iPhone, tap on the contact you want to edit, tap Edit in the upper right corner. In the Phone Number field, change the country code by adding the correct one. Example, +1 for the USA, +44 for the UK. Tap Done to save your changes. Solution 2, update your region settings. Open Settings on your iPhone, scroll down and tap on General. Tap on Language and Region. Scroll down, select region and choose the correct country from the list. Restart your iPhone to apply the changes. By following these steps, you should be able to change the country code on your iPhone successfully. If this guide helped you, feel free to ask any questions in the comments. Thanks for watching.